going through a crisis. It's been a while since I have made any video on YouTube, and I finally decided to put this one on my channel. So this vlog, this entire vlog that you just saw right now, this cinematic was shot on the iPhone 11 Pro with the anamorphic lens. So I would like to thank Sandmarc for giving me this opportunity to reviewing the Sandmarc anamorphic lens for the iPhone 11 Pro. So those of you who have no idea about what an anamorphic lens is, let me tell you what it is. Basically, a widescreen image is horizontally compressed to fit onto a narrower aspect ratio in order to show you all the elements captured by that widescreen. It basically reduces the horizontal resolution of the image and keeps the vertical resolution as it is. Since I'm not a very good videographer, or I must say that I'm not a professional videographer, the way I understood the anamorphic lens is, it is used to convert your ordinary wide camera into an ultra-wide camera and take the cinematics out of the box. So with the Sandmarc anamorphic lens attached on your iPhone, you can capture a cinematic video, and those black bars will automatically come in if you use the Filmic Pro application. Now, this Sandmarc anamorphic lens, it's not only for the iPhone. With the Sandmarc anamorphic lens, you get a clip that can be used to hook this lens on any Android phone or any other phone that you want to use it on. Obviously, the best compatibility is with the iPhone, and I got its case for the iPhone 11 Pro. That is why I shot that entire vlog on the iPhone 11 Pro. Obviously, I used a gimbal, and I will drop the gimbal's link in the description. Anamorphic lenses are also known as fisheye lenses. So if the picture is like too much distorted, you'll have to fix it using a video editor like the Adobe Premiere Pro or any other video editor that will let you correct an image or the video shot by the anamorphic lens. I would like to thank Sandmarc once again, and I would also like to thank my friend Abu Bakr from ABF Films who helped me edit this entire vlog. So right now you can go ahead and watch the Sandmarc anamorphic lens tutorial on the channel, and I will see you on the other side.
This is the box of the Sandmarc anamorphic lens. Right on the front you can see the lens's picture and the case. At the back we have the box contents listed and the tech specs of this lens. It has a 1.33x squeeze rate, aspect ratio is 16:9, it's a multi-coated lens with a diameter of 42 mm. In the box we get this nice and sturdy iPhone 11 Pro case. There is a small pouch with the universal anamorphic lens clip, a cleaning cloth and the lens. This is a heavy lens, feels like weight, and it's definitely a rock solid build. You just have to put this case on your iPhone and mount the lens over your wide camera. Remember that this will not work on the other cameras. The camera at the top is the main camera, and that is where you will put this lens. There is a line or this stripe on the lens, and this should be in line with the stripe on the case. After doing this, you are all good to go. This will work with your phone's stock camera application, but in that case you will have to correct the footage later on in the Premiere Pro. I have installed the Filmic Pro application, and in the hardware I have selected the Moondog anamorphic lens adapter. Using this configuration, I don't have to correct the video anymore. It will automatically add the cinematic black bars. It will automatically de-squeeze the footage. Since the Filmic Pro is an amazingly flexible application, you can change all the settings and configurations for the video here according to your own liking. With the lens clip, you can attach it to the camera of any other phone. I attached it to my S10 Plus's camera and it worked fine. Yes, it is inconvenient without the case, but it does work. Sandmarc offers cases for different phones. You can check it out on their site. The link is in the description. As far as this lens's usability is concerned, it's great for shooting cinematics, especially the cinematics of the landscapes, or when you want to bring a lot of scenery in one frame. The catch here is that the ordinary ultrawide cameras of the phones are not very good when it comes to the video resolution. When you transform your wide camera into an ultrawide camera with the Sandmarc anamorphic lens, you do not compromise on the resolution, and that's actually the best thing about this lens. Ultra-wide video with no quality loss at all.
That's all with this video. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. If you liked it, please make sure to hit the thumbs up button And if you loved it, make sure that you do not leave without hitting that subscribe button and pressing the bell icon. With that said, I will sign off. See you in the next one.